Exercise 5.2, which is on your page number 206. In this whole exercise 5.2, we are going to learn about the Bowley's method. First question, from the following frequency distribution of different youngsters exercising in a gymnasium, find a coefficient of skewness by Bowley's method and state the types of skewness. Here you can see the observation. First check with the observation. It is unequal, right? That is somewhere 25, then 17, 20, 18, 26. So first of all, arrange the observation with frequency into the ascending column. I'll show you. First take the information in your book. Now here, first we'll find out the proper or the correct class observation, that is our X. First check with the smallest observation, that is 17, and the frequency is 4. असेंडिंग ऑर्डर मिलेंगे तो सबसे छोटा नंबर पहले ले लो 17 के बाद दिख रहा है 18 और उसका फ्रीक्वेंसी है 11 18 के बाद आपको नंबर दिखेगा 20 एंड द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ 20 इज 90 नेक्स्ट इज 22 एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ 22 इज 9 द नेक्स्ट इज 23 एंड द फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 8 नेक्स्ट 25 with the frequency 22, then come 26 with the frequency 7, 28 with 3. So here we get the proper observation, that is X, and the proper frequency. Now in the Bowley's method, we don't have to see कि observation कैसे दिया है या frequency कैसे दिया है कि उसके base पे हमें कोई formula रखना है ऐसा कुछ नहीं दिया होगा क्योंकि हम Bowley's method से solve करें तो सारा का सारा calculation quartiles पे होगा Our quartiles, that is same as a median, we only need is a CF column. That is a plus of frequency. 4, 4 plus 11, 15, plus 19, 34, plus 9, 43, plus 8 will be 51, plus 22, 73, plus 7, 80, and plus 3 will be 83, which will be the total of your frequency. 83. If it get match, means upper CF correct. After finding CF, you first will start finding Q1. But Q1 ढूंढने से पहले आप देख लो कि information आपको कौन से data में दिया है. यहाँ पे ये discrete data है, right? तो discrete हो, तो बड़ा वाला formula नहीं रखेंगे. यहाँ पे हम calculate करेंगे value of n plus 1 Sorry, here we are finding Q1, to niche aayega 4. The observation. So here, n is 83 plus 1 divided by 4th observation, which will be 84 divided by 4th observation. 84 divided by 4 will be 21st observation. Ab ye 21st kahan aayega? To CF mein jaake dhundo. 34. 4 or 15 kam number hai compared to 21. To 34 will be the CF or uska observation will be your Q1. So the Q1 is equal to 20. So here we find out Q1. Next we'll find out median. Which is equal to your second quartile. पर यहाँ पे मैं median का ही formula use करूँगी क्योंकि हमने last आगे के exercise में median directly ऐसे ही ढूँढा था तो कोई confusion ना हो इसलिए यही formula हम continue करेंगे median के लिए which is equal to your Q2. पर याद रखना जब आप median ढूँढ रहे हो तो नीचे 2 आएगा और quartile ढूँढ रहे हो तब 4. So value of n is again 83 plus 1 divided by 2 the observation don't copy it out kyunki humne yahan 4 se divide kiya tha hum yahan pe 2 se aur yahan pe 2 se divide karenge right so value of 84 divided by 2 the observation which will be 2 4s and 2 2s 42 observation ab 42 number cf mein jaake check karte hain ki kahan pe aayega to ye wala number dikh raha hai 22 So here our median is 22. In the same way, third quartile, Q3 value of, remember J n plus 1 divide by 4th observation. J कुछ नहीं 3 है, तो यहाँ पे आपका J होगा 3. So here again the value of n is 83 plus 1 divide by 4th observation. That is 84 divided by 4th, which is 21. 21 multiplied by 3 will be 63. So 63 observation. Come to the CF. 63 aega 73 wale CF mein. Drag the line and the observation, that's your third quartile, that is 25. So after finding Q1, median and Q3, now here we'll keep the formula. As question is asking directly about the coefficient of skewness. Skewness nahi pucha hai, directly coefficient of skewness pucha hai. So sabse pehle skewness, here I am finding the formula, that is Q3 plus Q1 minus 2 median divided by Q3 minus Q1. That is the only formula in the Bowley's method where we are going to continue with the same in the whole exercise. So Q3 humne dhunda 25, Q1 was 20 minus 2 median. So 2 aur median ka value mila tha 22 upon again Q3, that is 25 back again, minus Q1, that is 21. Next 25 plus 20 minus 2 into 22 will be 44 divided by 25 minus 20, so that is 20, huh? That is 5. So now the next 25 plus 20 will be 45 minus 44 divided by 5. 45 minus 44 will be 1 upon 5, and here we find out the coefficient of skewness, 0.2, which is positive skewness. This is how we'll find out for the remaining. Because it was discrete, we use this formula, right? So moving to the next question from the exercise 5.2. The frequency distribution of paid up share capital out of the issue share capital for 31st manufacturing company is as follow. Find skewness and its coefficient by Bowley's method and state the types of skewness. Let's see the information. Here it is given the less than observation, that is 300, 300, 500, 700 and all, and number of frequency, that is the frequency which you can see it given in the information of less than cumulative frequency. So here we have the ready cumulative frequency, but obviously yahan pe hame class proper karna padega. Agar bole ki bhai less than 100, which means we have to first make the proper class, which would be 0 to 100, next 100 to 300, less than 100, right? Yahan pe bhi less than 300, to 100 to 300, next 300 to 500, less than 500, 500 and less than 700, so 500 to 700, 700 to 9, 9 to 11, 13, sorry, 11, 230. So here I am ready with the class. This is quite important because pehle hum proper information mein rakhenge, aur agar ye continuous frequency distribution hai to obviously uske base pe formula aur bada formula to zarur lagega. To hume proper class length chahiye yahan par. Uske baad dekhte hain ki yahan pe hamara CF ready mein dikh raha hai ki frequency it is keep on increasing, but obviously agar continuous frequency distribution hai to hume frequency bhi normal chahiye ki bhai normal frequency kitni hogi. So for this, what we'll do, first we'll keep 0 as a frequency. Next, for this, we'll take a 6, upar wala number, minus 0 will be our frequency 6. Take again 16, upar wale number se minus kar do, that is our 10. take again 19 minus with 16, our frequency will be 3. Next 23 minus 19, here we get 4. 27 minus 23, 4. 31 minus 27, that is 4. And the total number of frequency, get it total to get a clear idea, is it coming with the 31? So that's it. After the frequency, you don't need to find out back again the CF. This is the ready CF you have. So just I'm going to copy the same. 0, 6, 6 plus 10, 16, 16 plus 3, 19, 19 plus 4, 23, plus 20, plus 4, 27, plus 4, 31. You can see both are same. So it was ready CF, but we need the proper frequency and the proper class out of this information. Now we have the continuous frequency distribution. So here we are going to use that big formula. First find out karte hain Q1, that is the value of, kyunki continuous hai to hum sirf n upon 4th observation hi find out karenge, plus 1 mat karna yahan par, plus 1 aapko sirf aur sirf raw data aur discrete mein plus 1 karna hai, continuous ho to sirf n upon 4. Value of n is 31 upon 4th observation. So here we get the answer for the Q1 is 7.75th observation. So out of this observation, let's find out from CF, 6 will be less than 7.75. So 16 wala class hum select karte hain. Aur kyunki ye repeat ho raha hai, to yahan pe lower boundary point ready hai. L plus N upon 4 minus CF upon frequency into C. Here L plus. So L lower boundary point will be 300 plus N upon 4, just now we found 7.75 minus CF, uske upar wala number will be a CF frequency 10 into 300 minus 500, our class length will be 200. So 300 plus, now get them minus, here you will get 1.75 upon 10 into 200. 300 plus just 1.75 multiply by 200, you will get 350 divided by 10, which will be get cut. So 300 plus 35 will be 335. So here we find out Q1. In the same way, we'll find out median. That is, will be 2. The observation. So here we get N is 31 divided by 2, the observation, which would be 15.5th observation. Go to the CF and find out 15.5. So again the 16 wala hi aega. So we'll take the big formula, L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon frequency into C. The lower limit back again 300, N plus 2, that is 15.5, minus CF will be the same 6, divide by frequency, that is 10, and the class length will be 200. So here 300 plus 15.5 minus 6 will be 9.5 upon 10 into 100. This will cut. 300 plus 9.5 multiply by 10, you will get 9.5 multiply by 20 will be 190. And by adding it, it would be 490. That's what the median we found. Next is Q3. So again, first we'll find out value of 3 and upon 4. This time 4. Kyunki ab hum quartile dhoond rahe hain, right? So value of 3, keep as it is. N is 31 divided by 4th observation. So the value of 3, 31 divided by 4, you will get 7.75 observation. get it multiply 3 into 7.75, you will get 23.25th observation, where you have to go and check in the CF, that is 23.25. 0.25 to 23 nahi, aapko 27 ko select karna padega, kyunki 0.25 zyada hai, right? So yahan pe lower limit ho jayega hamara 900. Let's keep first big formula, L plus N upon 4 with 3 minus CF upon frequency into C. Lower limit 900 plus 3N upon 4, which is 23.25 minus CF, jahan se humne line drag ki, uske upar wala number 23, same line pe aya hua frequency, that is 4, and the class length 900 minus 1100 will be 200. So 900 plus 23.25 minus 23 will be 0.25, divide by 4, multiply by 200. So 900 plus the calculation of this will be 12.5, which will be add with 900 will be 912.5. So here we get the Q3. So at the end, we are just going to find out the skewness. I'm just going to find out over here only. So here I'm keeping, see, till here I completed median and the quartile 3. The formula of skewness, that is Q3 plus Q1 minus 2m. Because question mein hume skewness bhi dhoondne ke liye kaha hai, right? So Q3 will be 912.5, Q1 that is 335 minus 2, median, which is 490. So 912.5 plus 335 minus, the multiplication of these two will be 980. Now 912.5 plus 335 will be 1247.5 minus 980. Get them subtract, you will get 267.5. That is the skewness. Next, coefficient of skewness, the same formula will take Q3 plus Q1 minus 2m divide by Q3 minus Q1, which will be 912.5 plus 335 minus 2490 divide by 912.5, the Q3 value, minus Q1, that is 335. Now the addition of this two, that is 1247.5, I'm just writing from the above, minus the multiplication of this two will be 980, and get this to subtract, you will get 577.5. the subtraction of this two, that is 267.5 divide by 577.5, your answer is 0.46. that is positive skewness. Here we complete the second question from the Bowley's method. Moving to the next third.